Hello and welcome again to Reason Them Well, the channel that's all about sports. There have been rumors that Arsenal is planning on signing Kai Havertz from Chelsea. The question is, why? Okay, in Arsenal's defense, I can understand that they want to sign a player that scored the winning goal in Chelsea's Champions League run, as well as the winning goal in the Club World Cup. But aside from this, I'm really trying to understand how Havertz would improve the Arsenal team, like to get them to the level of Manchester City or even close. Or even aside from that, how does he improve the team at all? Let's start with the most important question. What position would Havertz play? He can't be a centre forward. That's definite. Because his finishing for Chelsea, especially last season, was atrocious. Havertz has scored just 19 goals in 91 Premier League appearances. So definitely, he's not an upgrade to Gabriel Jesus. Now, can he play the left wing? Gabriel Martinelli provides way more than Havertz ever will in that Arsenal team. He gives pace, dribbling, he can take defenders on one-on-one, and he contributes more all-round in goal scoring. Havertz can do that on the left wing. The right wing, let me just go there. That's Bukayo Saka's, definitely all day, any day. So, middle of the park. Well, Martin Odegaard plays that position. Okay, let's say let them play two attacking midfielders. Is he better than Smith Rowe? Can he play the Partey position, DM? What exactly does he bring to that Arsenal team? He doesn't guarantee goals. He doesn't guarantee assists. There was even a rumor that it was going to go to Real Madrid. I didn't understand what Real Madrid saw in him as a replacement to Benzema. Really? It would be really shocking, or probably there's something Mikel Arteta is seeing that no one else in world football is actually seeing when it comes to Kai Havertz. He's definitely talented. But to me, his best position is playing in a two-man strike force just behind the main striker, just like what Wayne Rooney did. So what do you think about this signing for Arsenal? Will Kai Havertz be a hit if he goes to Arsenal, or will he be a flop just like Nicolas Pepe? Let us know in the comment section below.